Because we didn't take precautions, that she won't entertain the thought of having an abortion. Look at me, I'm in no state for bringing up a kid. So what do I have to do to persuade her to get rid? I'll do a running off bar, chucking down the stairs, stick a knitting needle up her when she's unawares. Make her drink some gin, kick her in the quib, leave a load of marbles on the floor and I'm not in. I can't let this situation beat us. I've got to get rid
of the fetus,
of that fetus. 38 seconds, it feels a lot longer, doesn't it? Now she knows I'm up to something, she's taking extra care. She's gone all paranoid and won't let me touch her down there. If I'm honest, I think I know what she's concerned about. Is I'll sneak a coat, hang her up a chub and hook the fetus out. Or I could run it off bar, chuck her down the stairs, stick a knitting needle up her when she's unawares. Smack her in the bum, keep making a jump, try and convince her it'll be one with a stump. I can't let this situation beat us. I've got to get rid
of that fetus.
I won't let this embryo defeat us. I've got to get rid
of that fetus.